Hello everyone, it is me, ShibiNew519, and welcome to a new vlog series that I'm probably going to be doing for like the rest of the summer, or until like the 15th, because then I have marching band camp. So yeah, today I'm don't really know what I'm going to do. Hopefully I'll do something interesting that's worthy of filming. Well, I'm probably just going to mostly play Minecraft and Team Fortress 2 today. I don't know if you can hear that in the background, but my brother's flying a remote control helicopter. Maybe I'll film him doing some of that stuff. But I'll see you later for now. Time to plug in my iPhone. Time to plug in my iPhone. Put the camera down somewhere where it won't fall. Alright, let's do this. There we go, now my iPhone can charge. Sorry about that, I was doing a screen flip or whatever, because my camera can do that. If you can hear it, you probably won't notice it, because the lens isn't changing. So yeah, I'm just going to sit down and talk about stuff. Alright, so my family and I, we just ate the breakfast of champions. If you don't know what that is, it's bacon! Love bacon so much. Oh, so crispy. I mean, even my dog got to eat some. Oh, and don't worry, I'll show you some footage of my dog, too, as well. I know how much you guys love my doggy. She's so cute. Okay, now I'm just being weird. Anyway, talking about my new camera. Oh, my God. Hi. That is not weird at all. Oh, God, now I need to blow my nose. All right, I will be back in a second. Oof. Alright, I am back and I have Kleenex. Ah. I like having this lens on the side because now I can just like check myself out. Alright. So first on my agenda is take a shower. I will admit I haven't really taken one since like Thursday. Getting a little stinky. Yeah, maybe I should just show you around my room a little. There's my green screen, my tripod, this is the desk I do my app reviews on, so you can see it's a little messy, my skull candies, my glasses that I should probably put on, yeah, how do I look? Awesome. Alright. My deodorizing spray, my cologne, two buddies. This is my razor that I got for my birthday. It was weird, I just got one in the mail. That's like, here, I have a complimentary 5-blade razor. I'm like, okay, that's weird because I never shave. iPhone, you guys have seen that plenty of times. My lava lamp. My baseball trophy. I haven't played baseball in like 2 years. It's my Meglio Ordonez bobblehead. I got that back in 03. It's just me, my severely outdated globe. Let me just show you how outdated it is. See that? It's not really called Czechoslovakia anymore. It's not exactly Yugoslavia anymore. It's a bunch of countries, though. I think they tried to label it, but they all labeled it as Yugoslavia, which is weird. I just took world geography, so that kind of bugs me. I am so happy that summer school's over. Summer school is a huge pain in the butt. I mean, it was really annoying getting up at about 6 in the morning every day when my brother just gets to sleep till like noon every day. Alright, so I'm gonna go take a shower, and I'll see you after that. Hey guys, I'm back. As you can see, I just took a shower. And, yeah, as you can see, also, I'm spinning. Ow. Alright, that's a bad idea. Bad idea. Oh, God. My hair looks lovely right now. I really need to comb it. But screw it. I'm just gonna sit down. Ah. So, yeah, my brother and my mother just went to Walmart. I really don't like shopping at Walmart. Don't get me wrong, I don't hate Walmart, I just hate the people who shop there. Just look around outside. It's pretty nice out. Street's under construction soon. Gonna be putting up new oil. There's no road anymore. It's really annoying, like, I don't know if you can see it right there. There's a huge, like, ledge. It's a real pain in the butt to drive on. Over there, there's not even a curb. It was really annoying, because my bus stop was, like, quarter mile down that way. Well, not really a quarter mile. It was a long distance, though. And I'd always have to walk around this part, and then just, like, come down the street onto my driveway. Oh, I bought my new camera. I really like this zoom feature because you can, like, actually see stuff that's up close on my old camera. It's actually Steven's here. Yeah. It's probably in here. So much crap in here. That's depressing. Alright. Music. Alright, here it is. Remember this guy? My first camera? I had this camera since December of 07. And I don't know if that's its highest quality or not, but its highest quality is only like, what do you call it? 240p. That's kind of depressing. Alrighty. So, back to where I was. The problem I have with Walmart is that a lot of the shoppers there kind of jerks occasionally. And don't get me wrong, a lot of them are very, very nice. But you get that occasional jerk that makes me not want to go there. So please, if you're going to be at Walmart, be cool and don't be a tool. That should be my new catchphrase. Be cool, don't be a tool. I love it.
Camera. Look at the camera. Ooh. How you doing, Jeeves? Alright.
I'll let you sleep. So I was just playing on this classic server, and there were so many griefers. And then, by the time the OPs logged on, they were all gone. It's like, really, OPs? You couldn't have come here, like, 10 seconds earlier? Ugh. Just one guy. Not gonna state any usernames, but he, like, completely destroyed the house, and everyone was yelling and swearing at him. It was quite funny, but really annoying, because there were no OPs online to stop him. That's what I hate. You gotta be careful when no OPs are online. You could either build a spawn jail, but that just leads to frustrated guests, because then they can't get out. And also, if you don't do a spawn jail, then you risk having lots of destruction being caused by griefers because no OPs are online to ban them or kick them. It's really quite frustrating. It's 102. I think it's lunchtime. I'm gonna cook some noodles. Let's go see him. Pork flavor. These are gonna be quite delicious. Cannot wait. I'm gonna go cook these noodles, and they will be yummy. Alright, the noodles are about to go into the water. This is the moment of truth, oh no! That was a huge noodle cooking fail. Yeah, that was kind of a fail. I need to work on cooking. If I can't even cook noodles, that's depressing. Okay, so after that horrible episode, now I can actually cook the noodles.
Why are you videotaping? Why are you videotaping my hero?
high definition Euro for the win.
I suppose you think it's lunchtime now too, Mom.
Can I just see my Euro?
Did you put the mail out in the mailbox?
No. Never.
Did he really? Oh, I forgot.
He doesn't like that. Oh, those were some good noodles. Well, I'm going to go play some games on my iPhone. I'll go see you guys later for now. Chill out. Wait, when I said chill, I meant peace out. Okay. That was a fail on my part. You found a wolf?
I just gave him a pork chop. No, I didn't find one. It was a trained dog.
Oh, it was already tamed?
Yeah. I have some bread.
Do you have any pet wolves or?
No.
Oh. That's what I like about being OP. I can just spawn like, I spawned like 200 wolves once.
Did anyone punch them?
No.
Weapons?
Nothing really.
Nope.
Well, a couple of them died because they fell in my lava river.
Nice. Isn't that sad?
It's the same thing that caused my house to burn down. So yeah, lava's kind of a jerk that way. Now, I am totally gonna eat this shroom right now. Remember kids, recreational drugs are not cool. This is just your basic mushroom that you buy from Jewel. Let's eat it. Ah. That's a good shroom right there. Why am I calling it a shroom? Oh god. I've actually kind of always liked mushrooms. I know some people hate them. I actually really like them. Ah, so good. This is fortunate. On my second channel, I can upload videos that are longer than 15 minutes. Hooray. This is the first video I actually put on my second channel in a while. Yeah, go check it out. Gonna be pretty cool. Now, I've been playing Team Fortress 2 quite a bit lately, and my favorite class is Pyro. What's your guys' favorite classes? The ones I'm probably best at are Pyro and Scout. It's probably a close tie between Scout and Sniper for second. But I'm best at Pyro for sure. You'll see a video of me playing as a Pyro. And, yeah. My dog's staring at something out the window. Let's go see what she's staring at. What were you staring at? All I see is the construction stuff, Sheebs. What are you staring at, big girl? You can be weird like that, you know? You just stare out the window at nothing. Oh, Sheebs. You're such a weirdo sometimes. Yeah, she does that a lot. She just stares out the window. It's kind of cute, actually. But I will admit, even I do it sometimes. Alright, so, yeah. My mother just went to a bachelorette party since my cousin's getting married in a couple weeks. What to do? I'm gonna go on the computer again. Oh, maybe I can show you guys, like, sort of the stuff I do. And I guess right now I can just give you, like, some, like, frequently asked questions. Well, first question, where are my glasses? They're right here. Alright, so, my name's Ian. Of course, I told you that, like, a bunch of times. I don't need to give you, like, the basics. I'll just say about, like, some stuff that you might want to know. My recording software for video games is Fraps. It's a great recording software. It records in high quality and stuff like that. My screen capture that I use for just like my After Effects tutorials, that is Camtasia Studio. I also use Camtasia Studio for editing most of my videos. Like this video, I edited using Camtasia. I also use it to re-render the films with Fraps, because Fraps always, renders the videos in a very huge file size. I mean, just like some of my 3-minute videos are like, 2 gigabytes. It's really insane. That's why you have to go into Camtasia, set the file size, and then you're all good. What else? Most of my earlier videos are just me videotaping my dog being crazy. My first video was my dog when she was a puppy. I actually filmed the video back in October of 08, but then I uploaded it in January of 10. And it's just me throwing a shoe in her, playing with it. It's pretty funny because the shoe's like half her size. What else? And then I started doing more like computer tutorials and iPod Touch tutorials. Then I started doing more iPhone tutorials. My best month of all time was August of 2010. I uploaded about 5 videos that in the future I get over 1,000 views. Why did I tell my camera like that? My two most viewed videos of all time, which are Simple iPhone Repo and Pocket God Giant Ape Sacrifice. Simple iPhone Repo now has like 14,500 views. And Pocket God Giant Ape Sacrifice is like 11,300 something. Yeah, I uploaded both of them within a day apart of each other. I uploaded Pocket God Ape Sacrifice on the 5th of August and Simple iPhone on the 6th. Yeah. It's insane. I now have like almost 70,000 upload views. Yeah. What else do I do? I also used to use Windows Movie Maker a lot for... Okay, here's the thing. Windows Movie Maker is more like video effects, but Camtasia is better for like making high quality videos. Which is why I use Camtasia. It's better for editing, like, with audio and stuff. Movie Maker, it just doesn't have the stuff that Camtasia does. I don't really know how to explain it that much. But kind of get what I mean, maybe. Maybe you do, maybe you don't. Whatever. Also, I use Adobe After Effects for, like, my green screen and making my gunshots. As you've seen, the muzzle flares, and I use it for cloning. If you've seen my cloning where I just... This is actually how I clone. I film myself in one area. You need to use a tripod. Then you just walk over, like, a couple feet, film again without moving the camera at all, and then just mask it out in After Effects, and then it'll be two of you in one frame. But then you have to mask it, because sometimes it looks like two different things of footage, and that's just weird. So yeah, that's pretty much all about me. Whoa. Okay, then. And let's go downstairs and see some more stuff. So yeah, this is how I record my games with Fraps, right there. So here's what I do, I just... Wait, not there, go to movies. And I just set it to 30 FPS in full size. And that way it allows me to record in high quality. That way, when I open Minecraft... When I open Minecraft, I'll see this, and then I can hit my recording hotkey, which is F9. And yeah, now I'm recording. Let's just go somewhere. Show you the skyscraper I'm working on. I'm in it right now. So yeah, this is the skyscraper I'm working on. It's pretty awesome. I've got about, let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 floors done. I wanted to go, like, to the top of the map. That'd be awesome. Alright, so that's how I record my games with Fraps. Alright guys, that's today's vlog. I will see you tomorrow, and as always, have a nice day. Actually, I don't really normally say that, but have a nice day anyway.